So here you can see it's recognizing the joystick.
Okay, why is there...
When I move the joystick up, the values change.
That's yours and mine.
When I move it to the side, the Y value changes. So here you can see
that it works. Don't